Hello and welcome to Mr. Del Judas' engineering class. Today I will be reviewing the process for using iMovie to create your video commercial. You should have the following things completed already, which would be the design for your label as well as the storyboard. You may refer to the third page of this document to check on how to save your iMovie project, as well as to review the rubric to make sure that you're including everything that is required of you for this project. So I'm going to jump right into iMovie now, which I have open. I've already created a new movie by going to File, New Movie, choose No Theme, say Create, and then you're going to call it your name, followed by your partner's name, as well as the number of period of the class that you are in. We're going to save that to the example event, and I'm going to click OK. Notice I now have a movie here. All right, so I'm going to click on Del 2, and then I'm going to click Import to turn on my camera. All right, now my camera's on, and what you're going to do is, without looking like you're reading the script, if you can memorize the script, it's a lot better. I've been able to do that because I'm experienced. So I'm going ahead and I'm going to record all of my lines first, and then I'm going to have one of my students come up and record all of her lines. So let's start with my line. Remember, I'm counting to three in my head before I start speaking, and I'm counting to three in my head again at the end of the clip before I stop recording. That way we have time to, in between your clips, to add your transitions, because what that transition is going to do is it's going to take the beginning of your first clip and the end of the next clip, and it's going to combine those two clips. So you don't want to be speaking where that transition is taking place. Okay, so here we go with my Perdell script. Oh, my hands are dirty and I can't get to a sink. I don't know what to do. Next one is, what's Perdell? What's Perdell? Thanks. Wow, my hands are clean. And they smell fresh. Where could I buy Perdell? Perdell is great for people on the go like me. Perdell, clean and fresh. Okay, I'm not sure what just happened there. Let's go to the, all right, I do have my clips here, right? This one's right, I don't know if this one's intact. Let's play this. Nothing is selected, what? Yeah, that last clip didn't come out quite good. Perdell is great for people on the go like me. All right, so obviously this clip didn't come out right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to get rid of this. And sorry for the computer going a little slow. All right, and now I'm just going to go back to import to turn my camera back on so I could import that last part of my commercial, which is Perdell Clean and Fresh. Perdell. Clean and fresh. So let's close that out. Let's see if that went into my library. All right, so my clips are here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to select these. I'm going to move them down into my movie. All right, now I'm going to go back to import. And and I'm going to have